Hello everyone, I am back after a week-long vacation. I am back. So, tonight we are heading to Bridgeport Motorsports Park for triple 40s, but modifieds only have one 40 lapper. Reason it is called triple 40s is because we also have super late models and speedsters with us tonight. So, we have a 40 lapper ahead of us tonight. GoPro is on. Might switch it up a little bit tonight. You guys will see. I do believe there is a little twist to tonight's feature, but someone, my dad told me, but I will wait to share that to make sure it is true after the driver's meeting. So, after the driver's meeting, we will figure out if that is true or not. So, yes, Bridgeport tonight. Very excited. It's the first time I am going to Bridgeport this season, so super excited. As we watched Bridgeport, like some of the races at Bridgeport on Saturday nights this year, looks like a lot of good racing. So let's see what happens tonight when we are added to the equation and lots more cars. So I guess I will update you guys. I'm sorry. Before I update you guys, I want to apologize. I am a little down with a little cold. I'm down with a little cold right now, but nothing major, just a little something going on. So I guess I will update you guys before or when we are at Bridgeport.
First time at Bridgeport.
Yeah.
Speaking of, looks like I'm gonna be flipping the GoPro mount around. I'm gonna be facing the back deck for a hot laps because my GoPro case is cracked again. So, switching that around, and then gonna go to the driver's meeting. Got the little hamster ball for the draw. So. See what the little hamster ball gives us today. So, guess we will update you guys at the driver's meeting. Bye bye! Well, that was a bus. I was just informed the hamster ball drew 60. That dumb hamster ball. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this without getting interrupted this time. Let's just throw out there that I'm sweating like bullets right now. Like, it's hot. It is like 90 degrees here. everything, just sun. So, freaking hot. Anyway, went to the driver's meeting. And you know the thing I told you guys about in the opening clip that I wasn't sure was true or not? The thing that my dad told me? Well, it is true. So, it is gambler's money, I guess you could say. So, each team has a choice to gamble $250. So, say the person that won the feature gambled the $250. That would double their pay to, I'm guessing, $10,000. But let's say the winner did not gamble and the second place person gambled. They would get the $250 to double their pay. So that is basically what is going on. And again, it just keeps going down the line if the first, second, third, etc. did not gamble. So it goes until the first person gambled. So that is what I came to update you guys on. Again, hamster ball pick 60, so it's gonna be fun. I love this hamster ball. I love it. So, 8-lap feature. Heat race tonight. Doug Rowe said a normal car count, so I guess 2 or 3 heats. Alright. I gotta go. But I'm guessing there's probably gonna be 3 heats, so 8-lap heats, but first hot laps. So let's get this party started.
Screwed up. I don't know.
Like, a little bouncy. That's says the one that's rinsing her mouth with salt water. Got the heat race lineup. Hamster ball did not do us good. Starting 10th in heat 2. 6 qualify, 4 redraw, 8 laps. Not very happy about that, but we're just gonna have to roll with it. Started 10th, got up to 9th. Oh boy. So, that puts us in the Kanzi. Starting 8th. 6 qualify. So, I guess we will see what happens. But this Conzi's 10 laps when the heats were 8, so. Oh well, I don't care. More laps gives us more time, so. Can't complain about more laps. Anyway. I'm exhausted. Well, just so you guys know what I just went through. Dwayne lost his radio on the track, so. Good thing he has like 20 backups. So, we're good. We are A-okay. So, last chance.
Thank you.
eighth, got up to second. Although we were rushed to get out there for the Kanzi, we got second, so we're in. So, time to go see if the lineup is up, which I'm hoping it is, but I guess. We shall see.
Yeah.
the next day, obviously. Happy 4th of July, everyone. So, let's do a recap on last night's feature. Started 20th, got up to 8th. I know there was some confusion, and I know on race monitor it says we finished 10th and we're a lap down. That is not the case. We finished 8th, proved it with Doug Rose, so finished 8th. It's a good run for us. Car was good. What else? I know we talked to Dwayne, and Dwayne was running the bottom at some points, but then a couple laps he'd go up to the top and talk to him. He was like, you could run the bottom for a couple laps, but it's just gonna wear your tires off, so you just had to go back up to the top after like a couple laps. So that is what we did. I know our right front tire was pretty wore off at the end of the race. So it's pretty smart of Dwayne to run the bottom and then just go back up to the top. So that is also something I wanted to cover because I knew that is what we talked about. Oh my god. So moving on to this weekend, we have, correct me if I'm wrong because I have no idea if I'm saying this right, we have the Georgie, I don't know if it's the Georgie or the George Stevenson's Memorial at Big Diamond Speedway on Friday. That is a tri-track series race. I am not sure where we are in points for that. Then we have Grandview on Saturday. That is a normal 30 lap feature for us, and the sportsmen have the Firecracker 40. So looking forward to this weekend, it should be a pretty big one. So let me know what you guys think of this video, and let me know if you are going to any of the tracks this weekend. Alright, so let's hope this top 10 finish moves into this weekend. Guys, I want to win so bad. Like, we need a win. Again, we need a win. Alright, so fingers crossed a win comes our way pretty soon. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys Friday at Big Diamond.